My favorite memory, I mean, he did a lot of stupid stuff, but he just liked to have a good time, and like him like snorting salt at Reno's was just absolutely hysterical. You never you wouldn't think he'd actually do, no, but no, he did.
I always remember him in a Batman.
Yes, like, Batman mask.
Just always walking around at the meet,
and he was always Batman.
Yeah.
John, you see that girl over there? You need to go up to her and say some stupid.
He would do it.
Yeah.
Even though he was the only boy, he always made it fun to be on the team, and always had his comments about something. Or when he went into the ceiling and was hiding things in there.
Literally, he would show up to practice. It would be super hot. He would have a shirt on, and then we would be like,
within minutes,
his shirt was off. Like, he was hot. He was like, can't deal with it. Like, I'm gonna get sweaty. Like, obviously, we're all sweating, but like, he was the first person to take his shirt off. Like, hot. Running,
like, we
John,
would have, like,
shirt off.
Bets, like, he's gonna get a shirt. Like, his shirt's gonna come off. He's the only guy on the team. Junior
he had
year.
To deal with
so
us.
I don't know.
He
how,
had
how,
like, how?
I don't
even know.
Because, what?
I don't even know how we dealt with us.
He went to cross country and he was having a blast with all the guys, and running with them, and joking, and laughing. It was really good. I'm glad he had such a positive experience from cross country. He made friends that lasted.
We used to pass out funny awards, and I think John's sophomore year, he got the John Will Do It award, and in the description it said for food or money, and that was kind of like the best way to describe it.
I remember John was always really quiet, and I just always remember him sitting on at the end of the bench when we'd all be waiting in the lobby for Stew and Juice to show up. He would just be sitting there real quiet, just staring out the doors, not saying anything, but he was a man of very few words, but he was hilarious.
Who cares if one more light goes out in the sky of a million stars? It flickers, flickers. Who cares when someone's time runs out if a moment is all we are? Or quicker, quicker. As if one more light goes out, will I do? Time runs out if a moment is all we are. Or quicker, quicker. Who cares if one more light goes out? Will I do?